another new move under my belt. I gotta find time to try it out. Today. exhausted. I think today should be a rest day.
I'm not sure.
I learned so much today.
Thank you.
All swords and no play makes March a dull girl, you know. What the? Today,
you'll face your first test. It's all about the basics.
Oh, I know. It's a float like a
That's boxing, but...
Grasping the basics is crucial to mastering swordplay, Miss March.
And parries should be fluid and nimble.
See? Even March is getting bored of your rambling.
But I'm actually not bored at all.
Miss March is still a novice, so I'm giving her some tips on the base.
According to the schedule, there's a test today, right? I'm ready. Another step closer to star-crazing glass greatsword.
Well done.
You did great. Hey, hurry up and congratulate. Oh, geez, you sound just like those parents on the Sien show. Can't I get some praise now? I couldn't have done it without my masters and you, Miss Teaching Assistant. So, if I were to take on that IPC guy...
You already have a martial arts background and plenty...
You wouldn't stand a chance.
Yunli's...
today! About this. I learned so much today. Thank you.
today. Okie dokie. Oh, that's enough training for today. Time for your second test. I'll be your... According to the schedule, there's a test today, right? I'm ready. Exhausting.
Another step closer to star-crazing Glass Greatsword!
What the?
That's enough training for today. I need... Another new move under my belt. I gotta find time to try it out. How should I go about this? I learned so much today!
before we start the test, there's something I need to tell you, Miss. He's made thorough preparations, contacting the realm keeping. However, according to the...
Declining would be like admitting defeat.
But before that, you need...
I'm surprised, too.
Well, it's not really graduation.
When General Jing Yuan was teaching these...
After all, the master...
But... The final test. I'm a little nervous. Oh, come on, March 7th! You got this!
Not bad. You've made it this far, Miss.
Oh! I get your point, but this isn't the time for. Actually, I didn't.
With your sword blaze.
Yeah, I'm pretty confident.
But looking back.
Yeah, I've not only.
Those experiences will nourish your soul.
That actually makes sense. Now, I'd love to hear your suggestions on how... Yeah, I'll show Scott the power of the sea.
I remember Yan Qing once said, there are many ways to defeat villains. But if you... Do you feel any closer to becoming the great hero?
Oh, yes, absolutely!
Well, if it isn't our hero,
I'm not hiding, but I'm curious. Why pick up...
Why Alrum Alley? Well, you're... Exactly! On that fateful day, I was reassigned. That's why I chose this place. I want to show all those people who laughed at me. They'll be like, what? Scott is back again? They'll see that I, Scott, who was once shamed in front of... They'll see that it won't be me squealing like a pig today. Right, person? No, I want to enact revenge.
But then, wait, where does bullying the owner of the sleepless...
Ah, shut up! Look, I have my principles. I refuse to spend my life haunted by what happened in Owl. I've been patient for so long, just waiting for the right moment. I don't care about proving my greatness. It's about showing everyone in Owl Room Alley that I will reclaim what the...
No, you won't. No, you won't.
I've been keeping an eye on you. Seriously, do you really... Enough with the talk! Let's get down to...
Once you bite the...
Pathetic losers! How?
Hey, stop blaming others! Didn't you lose to me?
So, does that mean I have to... No way! This can't be happening! How could a tiny piece of scrap metal defeat the IPC's mechs?
Scrap metal, huh? The key to victory is never the weapon. It's the person wielding it! Respect you too, if you keep your word.
Enough! Fine. I've done this before. I want to apologize to the owner of the Sleepless Earl. It's my fault for causing trouble and making a scene on purpose.
Hey, remember what you said? What about squealing like a pig?
Make him squeal! Make him squeal!
Happening all over again. All right, but before I squeal like a pig, there's something else I want to say. IPC mechs are a total joke. Oink, 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 oink.
Master Yenqing? Master Yunli? Your teaching rocks! Ugh, shame my body can't keep up with my brain.
Not bad. You've made...
Oh! Ha! I told you compliments make me better!
With your sword blade skill?
Yeah, I'm pretty con-
But looking back...
Yeah!
Those experiences...
That actually makes sense. Now, I'd love to hear... Let's do it!
I remember Yenqing once said... There, do you feel any closer to becoming...
Yes, absolutely! I'm going up against...
against Scott's...
Yeah, with you, me, and her here, the answer... Yeah, you just have pre-fight jitters, March. Let's play a couple of rounds to help you relax. Yeah, with you, me, and her here, the answer is pretty obvious. Yeah, you just have pre-fight jitters, March. Let's play a couple of rounds to help you relax.
Wait a minute. I've been playing with you a lot lately, right? I've actually picked up a few insights. For example, I've been thinking lately that just defeating Scott with my swords might not be enough. Yeah? You don't really think I'm dumb, do you? Well, here's the thing. Even if Scott apologizes, do you think he'd actually be-
Nah, it's more he's just honoring a bet. Whether it's apologizing or squealing like a pig, I doubt he'd do it willingly.
True heroes in Immersia don't merely settle for satisfying.
You're right. Even though I'm not...
Why don't you fill her in on what happened?
If being a workaholic were a disease, Scott would be in the ICU. It's okay to enjoy... I don't have suggestions, only an opinion. And that is, he's a hopeless workaholic. Come on, March. Let's go find it.
Huh?
Well, well, if it isn't our hero, March 7th. And who do we...
Before you start the fight, I have a few words for you.
Huh? Who do you think you are? Is it like a Sienjo thing to just show up uninvited?
It's okay if you don't know who I am. Introduce me to him. Don't freak him out. I work as the head of the Divination Commission most of the time.
Heh, what's so special about being a diviner from the Divination Commission? I'm a specialist at the Interastral Peace Corporation. Tell me, what makes you think you're...
You may not be young, but your mindset is still that of a fresh-faced newbie who spends all their time on work while proudly proclaiming to love their job.
Shut up, you!
In my opinion, you enjoy playing the role of a joker, spouting off outrageous opinions just to seem objective and indifferent whenever you feel like it.
Enough! Shut up! What do you know about me?
Wow. You really got under Scott's skin with just a few...
Well, you almost got me! I'm here to have a duel!
Guess not. Eagle sounds about right. That's the spirit! Strike while the iron is hot!
Let me ask you something. Do you consider the IPC to be your family?
Of course I do! I have so many amazing colleagues there. Have you seen our structure?
Someone went through 17 rounds of interviews just to become a basic P13 employee. What about your own efforts?
17 rounds? That's insane! If I hadn't joined the IPC,
Think about it. Is the entrance to your own home that hard to get through?
I heard even the lowest-ranking Pierpoint folks feel proud of the IPC's success and wealth. But when you really think about it, how much does the IPC's success and wealth have to do with you?
Of course it has something to do with me!
Then tell me, which of the IPC's achievements can you personally take credit?
I was involved in the Alroom Alley investment project. And right now, I'm in charge of these transport ships. They may not seem like big things, but they...
Funny thing is, Arum Alley has actually been doing better since you left. As for those transport ships, do you really think no one else can handle it?
I just got unlucky with that project. If the IPC had listened to me, it would have been a massive success.
I've heard that the IPC's annual turnover is even higher than the total population of the Capital of Passion.
Do you find it hard to fall asleep without scrolling through your phone? Do you hit the snooze button every morning? Do you feel useless at work hearing your bosses complaining about your incompetence? Do you find it hard to fall asleep without scrolling through your phone? Do you hit the snooze button every morning? Do you feel useless at work hearing your bosses complaining about your incompetence?
Enough! Stop it!
When you actually think about your life outside of work, only one word pops into your head, doesn't it?
Overtime!
Please! Just stop it! Please!
You know, based on my work philosophy, I don't want to say you're not important. In fact, I'd say you are important.
But I don't have a life of my own.
I get how you feel. Honestly, I don't have much of a life outside of work either.
No, you don't get it. You're a freelancer on the Astral Express. You're nothing like me.
Hey, that's not the right thing to say.
You consider yourself superior to others. You have no time for your own life. You lack empathy. You're always worried about being looked down upon, and your self-esteem stems from the status the IPC gives you. Do you really want to live like this forever?
That's so mean! Just an ordinary person struggling, trying to survive. Don't you feel a twinge of guilt seeing nasty stuff like that?
Of course I do. Because I'm just an ordinary person, too. Now, Scott, welcome back to the world of ordinary people. Meng Ming, the owner of the Sleepless Earl, went to great efforts to set up her shop, all so that workers like us can catch a break and find some joy in our lives. What makes you so different from her? How would you feel if you worked so hard to create something, only to have your boss wreck?
We were intending to defeat you in a duel and make you apologize to her. But now we see that won't work.
I see. I'll make a genuine... Enough! I understand. We don't need to carry on with this sort. Thank you, guys. I almost went too far, which would have been a mistake. Starting tomorrow, I'm going to be happy. Okay, without further ado, I'm going to apologize to the owner. Catch you later.
I'm so tired. Haven't felt this exhausted in ages. You guys better treat me to something nice, March.
Of course! Thank you, Master Qingchua. Let's go get one after training. Finally, some recognition for training my butt off. This. This.
Good.
I learned so much today. you keep upping the training, I'm gonna start skipping class. That's enough training for today.
Today, you'll face your first test.
According to the schedule, there's a test today, right? I'm ready. Another step closer to Star Crazing Glass Greatsword. Another new move under my belt. I gotta find time to try it out.
Thank you.
should I go about this? I learned so much today. Today.
Let's think about that.
I learned so much today.
Time for your second test. I'll be your examiner this time.
According to the schedule, there's a test today, right? I'm ready. Another step closer to star-crazing Glass Greatsword. another new move under my belt. I gotta find time to try it out. Should I go about this?
Wonderful.
Today. All swords and no play makes March a dull girl, you know.
Before we start the test.
The final test. I'm a little nervous. Oh, come on, March 7th. You got this. Did I really just learn that? I guess I am pretty awesome after all.
Dragon, white tiger, less carbs, what's this? Not bad. You've made...
Now, I'd love to hear your suggest... Let's do it!
I remember Yan Qing went. Do you feel any closer?
Oh, yes, absolutely.
Watch this.
I'm about to duel with Scott, but don't you have some miracle pills that can instantly unlock my... hey! Don't say something like that in front of these healers! I don't want to end up in some realm...
Well, even though it's a risky idea, I'm glad you're...
Hey, that's actually a...
We don't have any convenient pills like that. But...
I've made a bowl of Matsutake Longan white bamboo sparrow soup for you, Miss March. It's nourishing, and will give you a good energy boost. Don't worry. Your body will remind you to...
Can I drink half now and save the other half for later? Just in case Scott beats me.
Are you really lacking in confidence, Marge? I was actually looking forward to trip...
You don't know the half of it. Those...
If it's just pain here, this medicine is named Yabra. A tiny dose can numb the body senses and alleviate any sensation of... Actually... Some of the Cloud Knights use pellets which contain trace amounts of this ingredient. When you block pain on the back...
Whoa! Sounds incredible!
No, not at all. We use it for surgeries in the Alchemy Commission. So...
Just what?
Well, the thing is... Pain is your body's way of warning you. I had a patient who took some before a fight. Only to realize...
Okay, enough. I'm not taking any medicine.
We're all brainstorming ideas. Why? Dr. Jiaoqiu. Jiaoqiu! We're all brainstorming ideas. Why are you so quiet, Dr. Jiaoqiu?
Oh, sorry. I heard March was planning... Well, it seems you're struggling.
Oh, wait. Could it be that the Yaoqing people...
Exactly. This is the closely guarded secret of...
Wait. Do you plan on...
How did you figure that out? What you call despicable, I call efficient.
Well, Dr. Jiaoqiu, are we really doing this?
Huh? You don't agree with my methods?
Wait, so while you seem to be playing with your phone...
All right, it's time for the duel. Just go.
He ran away!
What's done is done, March.
Rest assured, we will come to Scott's aid.
Let's go.
Final.
Unpopular? What are you talking about? Who in our room?
Oh, I've caught wind of the gossip. They're just scared of Yang Qing and Yun Li's power. Guess what? A brave soul approached me in secret earlier, encouraging me to defeat you and seek revenge. And you know what else? He gave me and the guys a big pot of his special medicinal soup to drink so we can come at you with...
well...
Of course we did. That soup was surprisingly delicious. Who'd have thought in a... All right, enough talking. Let's go, boys.
Don't push your...
Spare me your fake...
Oh.
My stomach hurts. What's happening? Mine hurts too. Could it be that something was wrong with that? Oh, not good. I think last night's dinner's about to make a grand exit. I gotta go to the bathroom. See ya.
Stop there! Don't you dare run away!
Sorry, but I can't hold it any longer. I really, really...
Spare me the details. Just get out of here!
Painful. I'm seeing things.
Need a shine.
The Astral Express is racing away!
Wait, let's go! Watch
this! Astral Express! You're not allowed to leave!
Yeah. I could take 10 of you! Yeah. Time to show you Azure Dragon, White Tiger, Less Card, watch it! Show you Azure Dragon, White Tiger, Less Card, watch it!
I lost. I am defeated.
Oh, you'd better go to the bathroom.
No. I...
Ooh. Oh, you'd better go to the bathroom. Ooh. let's just forget about
this. I have one last thing to say, March.
Fine. Give me a piece of your mind if you want. I admit it.
You've earned...
Wait, what?
March 7th, you're the first person I've ever known who's just as despicable, cruel, and as heartless as me. But this time, you outdid yourself. Being even... Maybe we'll actually become real friends someday. If you want to come and work for the IPC, I'll...
Your compliments make me so mad. Can I give him another beating while he's...
March 7th, you're the first person I've ever known who's just as despicable, cruel, and as heartless as me. But this time, you outdid yourself, being even more vile, more ruthless, and more unscrupulous than ever. I accept my defeat. Maybe we'll actually become real friends someday. If you want to come and work for the IPC, I'll gladly write you a recommendation letter. Go for it. I don't have the strength to...
Forget it.
Guys? Fellas? Anyone?
Miss March, maybe we should try...
It wasn't my idea. It was all that pink-haired fox acting on his own.
Thank you.
remember to say lots of nice things. Training. I'm gonna start skipping class. Let's do this. Ah! hand.
I'm not sure.
I think today should be a rest day. Swords and no play makes March a dull girl, you know.
Hmm.
should I go about this? No. That's enough training for today.
Today, you'll face your first test. It's all about...
According to the schedule, there's a test today, right? I'm ready. Another step closer to star-crazing Glass Greatsword.
Thank you.
did. I think today should be a rest day. How should I go about this?
No.
If you keep upping the training, I'm gonna start skipping class. Today.
Time for your second test.
According to the schedule, there's a test today, right? I'm ready. Another new move under my belt. I gotta find time to try it out. That's enough training for today. I wonder what I'll run into today. How should I go about this?
Sounds interesting.
Before we start the test.
The final test. I'm a little nervous. Oh, come on, March 7th. You got this. Another new move under my belt. I gotta find time to try it out.
Sword.